Donkey Basketball Show of Marengo, Ohio. This Jackass Spectacular is brought to you live and totally unrehearsed by the high school teacher's aides using real live donkeys that are shod with rubber marking rubber shoes to protect the gym floor. The donkeys get the very best of care, and each one is especially selected to either run, to buck, to duck, to lie down, and sundry other things, usually unexpected. The players are in great shape. They've been training for many, many months, and I'm sure that they will give you the utmost cooperation from their donkeys. At intermission and at the end of the show, spectators are asked to please remain seated until the donkeys have left the floor. The donkeys get to leave first. Now, introducing the team in red, the teacher aides team. All right. Leading off, jumping, Jenny Sprinkle. And Mad Chad Gilmore. We have Bad Man Bachkar. And Kareem Abdul McKenna. Those will be the home team and your visitors. Leading off with number 20, Jeff Hot Rod Kreider. Number 18, Marilyn Mad Bomber Stopper. Number 13, Bad to the Bone, the Big John, the Big Hurt, John Burton. And you've seen him shoot from outside, inside, and all over the house. Terrible, Tom Haggerty. And we are ready for the tip-off. All right, we are now going to introduce very quickly the rest of the home team, the Teacher 18. We have Tom Haggerty, Bomber Bates, Stacy Rocket Stewart, Kenny Rough and Tough Chrysler, Dale Footloose Zickafoos, Andy McKenna, Joyce the Wolf Shindlewolf. And we're going to introduce Jumpin' Jenny Sprinkle, Eric Killer Kinney, and Ben Hoover, Amanda Beach, and Lisa Thunderstorm, Stacy Miller, By Golly Holly Remus, Jamie the Snake Blake, Jivin' Jenny Kneeler, and you met that battling match car, we have Duncan, Nikki Dungeon, Heather the Demon Seaman, and you clock. Allison the Missile Sissel, Chrissy Rodden, Michelle Evans, and Tony the Tiger Bassetti. And leading out and introducing now the visitors, the faculty and staff of Wadsworth High School, Sandy the Bomber Beck, John the Baker Green, Buffalo Bob Kassenheiser, Ellen, Give Me the Ball Copeland, Dangerous Dave Derrick. You've seen him before. He's a madman. Big Daddy Four. Gregorio Gilmore. And Mugers Muglia. We have Kareem Abdul from Shoot 'Em Up K-Li. Hotshot Kreider. Dastardly Dawn Menser. The Wizard of Osborne. Punky Apollya. Rockin' Riddler. Mr. What's That Smell Smelter. Buffalo Bill Talkin. Joe Turbett. Tornado Turno. And Jumpin' Jimmy Woodrum. Stephanie, I'm in the paint painter. Terrible Tom Haggerty. Kara Mucus Lucas. And Jackie Leatherman. And we're ready to go. My name is Tim Whitmer. I am with the Buckeye Donkey Basketball Company of Marengo, Ohio. I'd like to welcome you all to the Wadsworth High School Jack Astrodome for tonight's Donkey Basketball game. Folks, I'm going to take another couple minutes of your time and introduce the stars of the show. And those are the donkeys, and they're the ones with the long ears and are not wearing helmets. Players, when I call your name, I'd like you to raise your hand so I know who you are. I believe I've got the faculty team on my left of the sheet here. Jeff? Jeff? Can't hardly see. Oh, you got that donkey. Oh, baby. Faculty, keep this in mind. Jeff, you've got a little donkey that I consider the very star of the first half of the program. A little donkey I call Wild Thing. Good luck. Marilyn, is that right? Ladies and gentlemen, Marilyn, would you raise your hand a little higher, please, so everybody can see you? She's a little bit nervous about riding in this event tonight, so much so that when we were giving the donkeys to their riders, Marilyn's knees were knocking together. She was begging me for a nice, easy riding donkey, so I gave her about the easiest riding donkey at our farm that's from our farm close to Columbus, Ohio. Ma'am, you've got a donkey by the name of Rigor Mortis. John? John, you've got Donkey's team captain for that side, a donkey by the name of Snuffy. Tom? Tom? You got a real special donkey for that side, a donkey your opponents told me to give you. Said you two ought to get along just fine. Sir, your donkey's name is Super Stupid. For the Teacher's Aid team, players, when I call your name, raise your hand so I know who you are. Chad? Chad, you've got a donkey by the name of Boomerang. Now, you know why we call him Boomerang? Because, well, you probably really don't want to know this, but I'm going to tell you anyway. It's kind of mean person I am. Because when he throws you up in the air, he likes to run around the court, come back, catch you so he can throw you again. He's got that boomerang thing a little backwards, but it's close enough for him. He's happy. Can't you tell? Jennifer? Jennifer? Jennifer. Mom. Jennifer, you've got a donkey by the name of Beetle Bomb. What we got here? Madman something or other? I can't read somebody's writing. Badge car? Justin. Okay, thank you. Justin, raise your hand. Justin, you've got a real special donkey, so I'll get back to introducing him in just a moment. Mandy? All right, Mandy. Mandy, you've got the donkey's team captain for that side. A donkey people's been saying's been dead for several years now, but obviously he's not. That donkey walked in here under his own power. It's the donkey's team captain for that side. Singing donkey by the name of Elvis. Justin, now I'm going to introduce your donkey. Justin, like I said, your donkey's pretty special. Your donkey is normally the reason we have to bring a broom, shovel, and bucket in the gymnasium. Justin, your donkey is normally the reason we have designated an unknown super duper pooper scooper crew. Right. Justin, your donkey's name is X-Lax. Now, Justin, these guys caught up with me a little bit earlier when they found out this donkey's name. They asked me to ask you to do them a favor. So when you're riding that donkey, don't squeeze them too hard, okay? All right, folks, our red helmeted team, the Teachers Aid team, will be designated the home team this evening. Players, when I lay the ball out here at the center of the court, blow the whistle. That'll start your game. Teachers Aids, you're shooting at the basket at this end. Are you ready? Are you ready? Yeah, barely, yeah. Faculty, teachers, blue helmets, the visitors or guests this evening. When I lay the ball out the center of the court, blow the whistle, that'll start the game. And gang, you're shooting at this end down here. Ladies and gentlemen, I have one last thing to tell you. That the faculty at this evening's instructional meeting got really ugly. Of course, from what the students said, they're always ugly. But they got nasty with me, so I've already given the Teachers Aid team 2 points to start the game to make it 2-0. Oh, quit your crying. The referee's ready. The teams are ready. Let's play donkey ball. Yes, it is alive.
This is about the fastest break I have ever seen. Oh, we have a timeout while we rearrange the floor here. I'm glad I'm downwind from that. All right, good job. We'll go over to the teacher aides out of bounds, and the ref puts it up. Okay, we have one leg on.
Part of you, Mike. We've got a fast break on. The faculty is moving down.
She's got an open man. Number nine, shoot! Oh! Kassenheiser hooked up a brick. Great pass, though. Sprinkles got the ball. Loose on the sideline. Kayla has the ball. It's He's looking for an open man. He's looking for an open anything. He may take it himself. You got to be on your mount, or it doesn't count. Not on your mount, it doesn't count. Kali is having an argument with his beast. I think he's in the paint. 3 seconds. Now he's back out. We have wholesale substitution all by himself. Kali and an uncooperative beast. Come on, Moogers! Playing without a beast! Ball goes over to Tony the Tiger Bassetti. I think we're going to have some substitutions. Bassetti is still in. McKenna at the foul line! Oh, no! Dungeon at the foul line. There are helmets on crooked, but he doesn't... Bassetti lets another long, tall Sally fly. One thing about Tony Bassetti, he's not afraid to shoot the ball. Mooger, the Tornauer, up to... Is that the Wizard of Oz, Mr. Osborne, and loses the ball over to... Dungeon. Dungeon leading a wonderful animal. Everybody's aboard. Who's got the ball? Holly Remus, let's roll. What a feeble shot. A little bit lame. Uh-oh. Here's the fast break. Here comes a Pony Express. Look at it roll. Oh, no. That ends the first quarter. It's 4. The teacher aides, 4. And the faculty and staff, 4. Give him a big hand. That's a lot of donkey pulling. Please. close to number 20, Kreider lets one fly in. Gilmore doing the one-legged, where am I, shot over the shoulder, and it's at the rim. Another piece of concrete put up by the faculty. They put up enough concrete to build another school building. Evans, Michelle Evans. Van Hoover directing the fast break. It's Evans, oh no, Evans is without a mount. We got a whistle.
Young lady, you lost your donkey.
Uh-oh, Evans is donkeyless. And then she got another ball. Get the shot over to Kassenheiser, lets one fly from the corner. Just about the ugliest shot I've ever seen. Ball out of bounds. Back into Kreider. No. Kassenheiser. Killer Kassenheiser looking for the open man over to Stacey Stewart. She's trying to get her beast to run. Shoot it from there, Stace. Stephanie Painter. Stephanie's got 2 points already. Shooting like this in the NBA. You don't see shooting like this anywhere, as a matter of fact. Foy, what was beast? Puts up the right hand. Way at one, number 41, Evans. Evans takes a terrific flyer in the box. Tornado, is that tornado? Tornado, tornado. We got Stacey Stewart on the fast break. We've got somebody helmetless. The beasts are sliding along. We have wholesale substitution here. Time out while we get new helmets. Hits the wall. She should get 1 point for hitting the wall. Number 15. Woodrum. Woody Woodrum. He's looking for an open pass. Number 25. Van Hoover over the shoulder. No scuffling on the sideline. Van Hoover puts up a high percentage shot from 60 feet, but he just misses. Stacey Stewart going for the rebound. Woodrum over to Dangerous Derek. Jackie Leatherminer, she got a breakaway. Look at the head movement. The head movement, make the beast run. Leatherman has got a fast breakaway. Uh-oh. And Leatherman lets one fly. Thunderstorm going for the ball. Goes over to Woodrum under the basket. Straight up. Oh, how can you miss that? Denise Rigler. Rigler, that's one fly. Woodrum's got the ball to Rigler. Rigler shoots it up. Another brick. Dangerous Eric. Thunderstorm has the ball. She's got her pony. It's over to Hoop. Like the faculty does not know which way their basket is. it up now. Almost. A little confusion here. I think number six is an issue. Ship lollipop before it lets him fly. Kali is agreeable, the beast is not. He's underneath. Oh no, he's got to be aboard the beast. He's got one leg up. Does that count? That counts. Can he shoot? Can he go in circles? Can he do anything? Come on, Kali. That's one thing about Kareem Abdul-Kali, is not afraid to shoot. Number six, hit it from outside. Believe it or not, that was a better shot than Kali's. Number six, going in. Talcott with back-to-back deuces. The Wizard of Oz. Look at that dribble. We've seen him dribble like that before. Gilmore is riding the ears of his beast. What kind of ride is that, Gilmore? We got to have Osborne aboard his beast. Now it's a handoff. Two. Shooting. Oh, now Osborne gets another feed. Oh, this is terrible. He's trying to play defense. Handoff. A steal by the teacher aides, and another steal by the faculty. Gilmore into Osborne. Wow, we have a whistle. Gilmore is beastless. Gilmore is without a beast. We have a fast break. Offsides in the back.
Thank you. championships.
The
competition is held here in the high school. It is free to the community. Anybody that would like to come up, the contest starts Sunday morning at 9 with the twirling finals around 4 o'clock. You're all welcome to come up and join us. Donkeys. I need 5 donkeys out to center of the court. This faculty member, Marilyn, is that right, Marilyn? I want your donkey out here. I want you to put the rein over his head, and I want you to hold him by the halter. He knows what he's doing. He's in the right direction. I don't want that donkey. Gentlemen, I want you to bring your 2 donkeys up here. I want them around the circle here, so we're almost about like a star or something like that shape. Put the reins over their heads and you guys will be holding on to them by the halter. Down here, I want this donkey down here. Young lady, I want that donkey down here also at center court. You 2 stay where you're at, all right? helmets. What they do is they walk around the donkeys, and when the music stops, they're supposed to jump up on a donkey. And the person that does not succeed in getting on a donkey is eliminated and will eliminate a donkey each time around. And this gentleman here is the one in charge of taking care of the music, so when he stops it, that's their cue. People that are participating with the helmets on, you gotta get away from the donkeys because you're gonna be walking around in a circle to your right. That's right, that's correct, very good. They taught you something here. All right, let's begin with the first part of the music.
Discuss it here. Wait a minute now. It could be a tie.
Yeah.
should be donkey time. For that sort of thing, but I wouldn't know where it is. Yeah. Oh, there is a prize. All right.
Young man. Young man.
Young man, what is your name?
Josh. You'll be happy once you find out what the prize is that you did not win. All right, so stand by. Ma'am, what is your name?
Joan.
My name is not irrelevant at this present time because you won't use my name when you start referring to me here in a little bit. Ma'am, you know what your prize is? Did they tell you what the winner gets? You're being named Medina County's Miss Jackass 1994. Congratulations. I know it just breaks you up. Thank you. Thank you. Josh, like I said, not sometimes when you win, when you don't win, you do win, all right? Thank you all. I appreciate you participating. Thank you. All right. Now, we're going to get started with the third quarter. The guest team, and that is the faculty teachers team here, they're ahead, 8-4. They're cheating. You're nuts. You're nuts, they haven't been cheating that much. Oh, you quit your crying. Quit your crying. Quit your crying. Now, yes, I know. Now, gang, what y'all got to do is learn to put the ball in the hoop. The basket, that little circle, that little hole up there. You got to put that... Yeah, right. Sure. All right, ladies and gentlemen, third quarter is about to begin. Okay, as you know, we have Linda Vard, Dale Zickafoos, Jennifer Neeler, and Heather Seaman. For the faculty, we have the starting lineup. Marilyn Schaefer, John Burton, Tom Horrible Haggerty, Jeff Kreider. The blue helmeted team against the red helmeted team. We're having some equipment adjustments over here. Are the same. To show no favoritism, they have switched donkeys. Teams have changed to the other team's donkeys. Money to
Right, right, right. Yeah, trying to come up with some bribery here. And it's a jump ball. Leading off. Number 23 with the ball. Now they're looking for someone to pass it to. No, she's leading her beast to within shooting range. Oh, intercepted by a long reach by Mad Marilyn Stoffer. Marilyn Stoffer, her beast is not real cooperative, but she's making break. Look out from behind. Heather Seaman is trying to strip the ball away. We have a reaching in foul on Heather Seaman. Reaching in. Oh, traveling? I thought they were supposed to travel. All right, Rarden. Menzie Rarden to... Oh, here comes a fast break. Naylor is trying to get aboard her beast. Holding on to the ball, Marilyn reaching in. It's a terrible shot. Cooper Scoopers are helping out. What's in the bucket? Trigger. Over to Burton. Out to Marilyn. Stoffer again on a fast break. From behind, trying to beat.
Dismount. We have a donkey business here. Radioactive fallout. There you go, guys. Getting much better this time around. All that practice. All right. Let me remind the riders, since we have a break in the action here. The idea behind, or part of the idea behind donkey ball is to get on your donkeys and try and ride them, instead of leading them around all night. It's just like a breath of fresh air, folks, like breath of fresh air. All right. Riders, remember, the idea is to ride these critters. Get on things.
All right, we have shooting from outside. Marilyn Stoffer, not afraid to shoot. Grinder run for the ball. We're done it. Stoffer shoots again. Puts up another brick. Super boost. Young Grinder over to Burton. He shoots. Oh, another brick. We got donkeys everywhere. Another shot. Burton will keep shooting. Sonny Paglia coming in for Burton. Mike Foy coming in for... On exchange, ball's way out of bounds. We have changeover of teams. Mike Foy, Don Mensa coming in for the faculty. Gassenheiser. Over to Sonny Paglia. Ball backhanded by Mensa. There's Sonny Paglia. He shoots. Scores! Sonny Paglia hits one from the foul line. Ball is intercepted. Goes back over to the red team. Nate Naylor. Ball is loose. Rarden gets the ball. Passes it. Rarden has the ball. She's hop-legging it down the court. Gassenheiser steals. Over to Paglia. Paglia trying to make a shot. No, he's looking for help. Uh-oh. Gassenheiser patting his beast on the rear end. Playing some defense. Mike Foy coming in support. Gassenheiser's looking. He bombs away from outside. He's ball foul. Bryden going for the ball. Lindsey Bryden has the ball. Sonny Pollyer has, Cassin has a pass outside. We've got a fast break. Mike Foy is without a beast. Mike Foy sweet-talking his animal. We have Nealer with the ball. Get on the animal. Watch out behind. Stealing from behind. The ball is loose. Get on your animals. You love your animal. Your animal will love you. Bates coming in to replace Foy, who has a herniated disc, a herniated nose, and a herniated everything else. We have Kenny. Denise Rick off the rim. Amy Bates has the ball. We have a jump ball. Now Amy Bates fights back. Kevin Hellman loose. Jay's got two little head, two big Hellman. Bates is passing out to Kenny. Kenny is looking for the fast break on the wing. She's a border beast. She's partly a border beast. Bates riding along. Looking to pass the ball to somebody. We have, that's Donkey one, Amy nothing. Amy Bates is not going to give up. The ball is loose. Eric Kenny trying to talk his animal. Kenny has the ball. Oh no, we lost. We lost Woodrum. We have people get back aboard your beasts. Attaboy. Woodruff, on, look at him ride. We have a loose ball. Gilmore aboard his beast. Gilmore to Kenny. Gilmore needs to mount up. Mount up, Gilmore, it's all yours. He shoots. He almost shoots. He's under. He's got the ball back. Kenny's got the ball. Kenny's gonna win. Kenny over to Gilmore. Gilmore is open. Kali, who has only shot about 200 times tonight, and has... We have a foul. Kali is going to get aboard his piece. Everybody mount up. We have Kali on the fast break. Look at that beast go. We have support. Cassin, we got a two-man break. Kali, and as usual, he misses again. He's a wrestling coach, no wonder. Gilmore to Kenny. Kenny on a breakaway. Oh, yeah. We have Bomber Beck trying to, you have to get aboard your beast. Get aboard your animal. Kali, believe it or not, is going to shoot again for the 74th time. And Kali's got to make one sooner or later. Kali giving wrestling coaches all over the world a bad name. Heads out to Gilmore. Gilmore's got a cooperative beast. And we got Ellen Copeland reaching in foul. We have a whistle. Uh-oh. Get on your beast. Believe it or not, Kali has the ball again. Yeah, that's it. Okay, we now have Kenny missed everything. All right, we have a wholesale switch. Tornado Turno is in. Burton is in. Kali, thank goodness, is finally out of there. Remuglia, a veteran. Kenny shoots while everyone else is changing donkeys. Kenny can shoot over to Gilmore. Be aboard your beast. Remember, you cannot play defense. was under the basket all by himself.
Grislip. Loose ball goes into Gilmore. I think it's Gilmore. Yes, Gilmore gets hacked from behind by Osborne. Grislip. Grislip is going to shoot. Grislip is not going to shoot. Grislip is going to shoot. Pass to Osborne. Go. Grislip shoot passing and a reach in foul. Boo. Andy McKenna on the reach in foul. Here comes a faculty fast break. Believe it or not, it's not Kali. It's Osborne. Gonna shoot from downtown, maybe. And he shoots a wonderful shot. It's Grislip in the rear end. Turnout. Over to Gilmore. Oh, Marie, you have to be on your mount to play defense. Gilmore and Grabuglia. Gilmore now has the ball. Blake has the ball, passing to McKenna. And Coach Grabuglia is going for a ride. And we have defense. Gilmore shoots. Oh. And it's the end of the third quarter. The faculty coming to a commanding lead, 12-4. No thanks to Mike Kali. Ryder over to Marilyn Stauffer. Stauffer to Burton. Burton doing a K-Line lookalike out there. He's everywhere. There's a fast break. A lot better. Everybody's aboard their mounts. Number 18, Marilyn Stauffer looking for another person. Marilyn lets one fly. Jeff lets one fly. Hook shot. Close. Over to Kreider. Kreider lets him fly off the edge of the rim. They got the opportunity. Kreider again. He's aboard his beast. He shoots off the back of the rim again. Fast break. Dungeon and Bassetti. A little help. Bassetti going for the ball. Bassetti crawling for the ball. We have a wholesale switch by the faculty while Bassetti gets aboard his beast and shoots. They'll shoot when nobody's on him. And puts up a piece of concrete. Tony the Tiger Bassetti coming out. Marilyn Stauffer leading your beast along the floor. Marilyn is getting very tired. Stauffer's got to climb aboard her animal. We got an open person. Number two, Stephanie Painter. Rebound by Missile Sissel. She's aboard her beast. She can shoot if she wants to. A hook shot. Well, the lady with the camera, help out. Shooting at the wrong basket. Sissel. Michelle Evans aboard Beetlebomb. No. Michelle went down on her wrist. Are you all right? Of course she is. She made a super material. She landed on her floor. But she's not. Van Hoover was on his beast. Van Hoover can pass the dungeon if he wants to. Dungeon is open. Hoover wants to shoot. Hoover wants to pass. Hoover wants to do a layup. Sissel, the missile misses. How can she see from under that helmet? Mike Foy. Oh, yes, who is it? Foy, aboard. Almost aboard. Kassenheiser, you've seen him shoot before. He's patting his jackass. Kassenheiser's gonna pull it up. He's gonna
going to hand to Foy. Foy's going to hand to... Yes, Painter! On a really nice 1-2-1 fast break. Good assist by Mike Foy on that drive. Team 4 coming in. Uh-oh. The ball is coming in to the teacher aides, Stacy Stewart. He's over to Hoover. Hoover just has to mount his animal. Hoover's up. He's not afraid to shoot. That's where Klein is around. Woodrum has the ball, looking for an open person. Number 25, nice. Wrong way. Wrong way, Leatherman. Way to go, Leatherman. Now, yes, your animal needs a compass. There, we're going in the right direction. Helping out on offense. Woodrum pushing Leatherman along. Leatherman lining up for a long shot. Leatherman coming in on a fast break. She shoots. What can we say? Faculty starting the wave over here. I don't know what Woodrum's doing. Lindsay Reardon with the ball. She is walking with her animal. Neeler coming in. Neeler coming in to Stewart. Stewart to Hoover. Hoover, you cannot play defense. Oh, you are on your donkey, all right. You can play knee on your donkey. A little ball handling there by the Hoove. The Hoove's looking for an open person. Hoove or maybe over to Rard, and Stewart's facing the wrong way. Hoover's gonna let one fly to the top of the key. We have Stewart. Cooper Scooper is getting assist. Stewart is a border beast. Stewart is gonna shoot. Close. Stewart hits everything except the net. She's under the basket. By the Pooper Scooper. Kayla, oh, we got an assist. Bassetti coming off the bench. I don't think you're allowed to do that. Stacy Stewart again, turning her beast. She's going for the basket. Can't she make it 2 in a row? She shoots. She just misses. And Pooper Scooper assists. It's up. It's down. Stewart. Races the lead down just 8 points. Stewart gets a high five, high ten from Bassetti. We have the faculty. They're going to be very sore tomorrow. We have a Leatherman. Talcott reaching out. Oh, Talcott puts up a brick. You cannot play defense if you're not on your beast. Leatherman is not afraid to shoot. Hits the wall. Leatherman, we have now a nice rebound. That cannot be Kali again. Oh, Kali gets a rebound over to Leatherman. To Leatherman, over to Marilyn. Marilyn, I'm sorry, Sandy Beck. Sandy Beck, she's gonna get closer. Beck shoots, gets the rim. Kali gets a rebound. Over to Beck, she's up and in there. Sandy the Bomber Beck puts one in. And all of her students are going to be very proud of her tomorrow in homeroom. But back, teacher aides are not dead yet. Sugar Wolf. Now you've got to be aboard your beast, Gilmore. You have to be on your animal, Gilmore. You cannot play defense, Gilmore. We're going to call a technical on Gilmore. He is not aboard his beast. No. And Shingle Wolf is going to shoot. Gilmore gets a rebound. But Gilmore is not aboard a beast. Tornado Tornow. Scratching Rarden. It's a girl fight.
Try now and run.
Numbers. Passes into Sunny Nesipalia? No? Who is that? Cherry picker down at the other end. We got one all under the bucket on the fast break. He wants to know his donkey. Justin shoots. Talcon gets the rebound. Over to Turnout. Over to Gilmore. Gilmore. Teacher aides, 8. The faculty and staff, 20 points.
Watching WCTV, Wadsworth Community Television.